The car door closed softly. Footsteps came up the stairs. Young Pastor Tony met his wife at the entrance, his face lined with a thousand tears. We've been here 2 years and nothing's changed. These people won't listen at all. I'm out of answers and I'm feeling small. But as he read in the Bible, page after page, his heart was convinced to stay in the race. He knelt for his desk and lay on the floor. Though I don't understand what it's for, I'll trust one day more. I'll pray again, I'll kneel again, I'll knock on the door, ask him for more. Strength for the fight, peace in the night, trusting by faith, the answer he'll send. Again in the morning, a mother wakes up again. Her youngest daughter has a special condition. They say that she won't pass 10. The worry's so great and nothing's changed. Does God understand us at all? My life's out of answers and I'm feeling small. But as she read the Bible, page after page, the comfort came in right along with grace. Her hand held her daughter and they knelt on the floor. But we don't understand what it's for. Trust one day more. We'll pray again. We'll kneel again. We'll knock on the door. Ask him for more. Strength for the fight. Peace in the night. Trusting by faith. The answer he'll send. We'll pray. Darkness surrounds you, and God seems so silent. Your back's against the wall. You may be tempted to doubt God's goodness. It feels like He won't hear your call. The questions take shape and cloud your mind. Is God in control after all? My life's out of balance and I'm going to fall. But if you read in the Bible, page after page, you'll see that He's there and He'll never forsake. Surrender your life is all you must do. Begin to see God's point of view. He's there to change you. Go pray again. Go kneel again. Go knock on that door. Ask Him for more. Strength for the fight. Peace in the night. Trusting by faith. The answer will send. Oh,
Amen. 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 Beautiful.